Welcome to ZKTQ India official YouTube channel. Today I am going to explain how to connect the ZKTQ EM lock with mini AC device and exit button for the access purpose. So for this, now I am going to explain how to do the connections. You can see here. From the ZKTQ EM lock, negative should be connected with the 12 volt power supply negative, and ZKTQ EM lock positive should be connected with the mini AC device NC. And from the mini AC device, COM should be connected with the 12 volt power supply positive. This is how we will connect the ZKTQ EM lock with the mini AC device. Now I am going to explain how to connect the exit button with the mini AC device. So for that, you can see here, from the exit button, NO should be connected with the mini AC device button, and COM should be connected with the ground in the device. And this exit button requires 12 volt power supply, so for that I have given the external power supply. You can see here, 12 volt power supply should be connected with the 12 volt power supply positive, and ground should be connected with the negative. This is how the connection part should be. See here, I am using the mini AC device for the in purpose and exit button for the out purpose. I have already registered one user in the mini AC device, so I am doing punch through in device now. Throw card, verification successful, EM lock opened, you can see the indicator. Again it will close after 5 seconds, I set the time. So I am using the exit button now for the out purpose. Again EM lock opened, it will close after 5 seconds. So this is how the ZKTQ EM lock mini AC device and exit button should be works for the access purpose. Thank you.